ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening and welcome to Belasco Theater here in Los Angeles, California for an exciting night of professional boxing, all brought to you by Oscar De La Hoya's Golden Boy Promotions and sponsored by Cerveza Tecate Born Bold and Casa Mexico Tequila. It's in the taste. And we're set to go with our first bout tonight, four rounds, this in the super featherweight division. Introducing to you first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing white trunks trimmed in red, he weighed an officially 129 pounds. In five professional bouts, his record stands at three victories, two defeats, with three wins coming by way of knockout. Hailing from Agua Prieta, Mexico, here is Emmanuel Valadez. And next, his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, wearing tonight green trimmed in silver with both the flag of Mexico and the USA. He weighed in an even 130 pounds and brings a perfect record into the ring tonight. Three bouts, three victories, all three wins coming by way of knockout. Here's the undefeated super featherweight from Glendora, California, Jos Gonzalez. And your referee in charge of the action, Christy Rosario.
Right, you look good right here and here. Here's a foul line. Keep them up. We went over the instructions in the dressing room. Obey my commands at all times. Let's have a good, clean fight. Good luck, guys.
Keep moving. Keep moving. Go. Get off.
official time, 2:42. Round number one. Referee Christy Rosario puts a halt to the bout. Your winner by KO victory. He is still undefeated, Jose Gonzalez.
Ali. Are you in the house?